America's best-known inmate turns another corner.
Mr. Simpson, I do vote to grant parole when eligible, and that will conclude this hearing.
It took the Nevada Board of Parole Commissioners about 27 minutes to decide to free O.J. Simpson after nearly 9 years in prison.
I've done my time. You know, I've done it as well and as respectfully as I think anybody can. I think if you talk to the wardens, them, they'll tell you I've been there. I gave them my word.
The parole board said Simpson met all of their guidelines for this decision.
That's what they should have done, because the next guy to come before that board that would commit the same crimes, he would get parole if he had the same factors that Simpson had.
Simpson, clearly having lost weight, made a dramatic appearance before the board.
Are you humbled by this incarceration?
Oh, yes, for sure. As I said, I wish it would have never happened.
He'd been convicted of kidnapping, armed robbery, and assault with a deadly weapon for a 2007 incident in a Las Vegas hotel room. Simpson seemingly tried to relitigate the case, saying he was misled into going to the hotel room with associates who were armed and simply wanted to reclaim personal family heirlooms that had been stolen.
I had no weapon. They didn't feel threatened by me, and from what you said, and that I didn't threaten them. It was the other two security guys that did that. I haven't made any excuses in the 9 years that I've been here, and I'm not trying to make an excuse now. They were there because of me, you know. But in no way, shape, or form did I wish them any harm.
But at one moment, Simpson appeared angry when pressed.
So you believe that the property was yours?
It's been ruled legally by the state of California that it was my property, and they've given it to me.
Simpson discussed his reputation as a model prisoner at the Lovelock Correctional Center, how he'd helped prevent violence between inmates and counseled other prisoners. But he also made some eye-popping statements.
I'm not a guy who lived a criminal life. You know, I'm a pretty straight shooter.
The man who was accused and acquitted of the brutal stabbing deaths of his ex-wife Nicole and Ronald Goldman said this to the parole board.
Nobody's ever accused me of pulling any weapon on them.
And Simpson, who once pleaded no contest to spousal battery, whose wife's badly beaten face was shown repeatedly at his murder trial, had this to say.
I've always thought I've been pretty good with people, and I've basically spent a conflict-free life, you know.
His life has been nothing but tumult. Once he got charged with this crime, we heard all about these beatings, all about how abusive and what a bully he was and how nasty he was towards women.
Tonight, as O.J. Simpson prepares to re-enter society, one veteran trial attorney doubts the country will ever completely turn the page from the trial that so bitterly divided America.
The mere mention of his name brings angst and anxiety to a lot of people, so I don't think it'll probably reignite the hate that was kind of percolating under the surface, and people will continue to consider him one of America's most luckiest murderers to date.